Welcome to my channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Dell 15 model series in Inspiron 3687 model, and you can see this display stand is broken. So today I will fix this and show you how to fix it. First, you guys have to shut down computer and remove all this screw in the backside. See, here is also two screw, so I will remove all the screw here. So we need a star screwdriver for this. Okay, now remove the battery CD drive. You can see here is the three screw also on downside. Just open, and here is the keyboard. Have to remove the keyboard. Here is some screw, have to remove this all screw. So guys, to open like this. So it's broken this side. So I will remove this screw. And here is two screw. Okay guys, you can see, have to remove this, it's broken. And now I have to disconnect this display connection. And here is the antenna connection also. Now I will remove this and open display. Okay, guys, see this is broken from this side. Have to make this like this, and I have to use the glue, this M-seal, this glue. I take the both of color same and mix it with water. After mix, I come back. Okay guys, now I will use this glue here. Guys, now I return this part. This way I have to put here some okay, keep it like this for 12 hours, and after you can see it will be more strong. Let's come back after 12 hours later and see. Now this perfectly looks and it is done. Now I will return back to the body. Okay guys, it's almost done. Now I return back the main body. Return back the antenna connection. And here is the antenna. And here is the antenna connection. I have to make it connect. And here is the display connection. Okay guys, now I return back this. Okay guys, now almost done, and I return back the cover. Guys, now you see it's look like new. Guys, this computer is almost done. And it's working perfectly. Here is look like new. See? So guys, you see, if your laptop is broken like this, just can fix it. Display hands.